owner waiting for download Play Store problem. Hey guys, welcome back to 1 million ideas YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how you can fix waiting for download Play Store problem. So guys, if you are facing this kind of problem in your phone, then guys, how you can fix it? Okay, if you want to fix this problem which is showing waiting for download Play Store, so guys, if you want to fix this problem, then you have to watch this video till the end if you want to fix this problem, okay? And if you are new to my YouTube channel, please consider subscribe and hit the bell icon. So guys, without wasting any more time, let's start our video. So guys, in this video I'm going to tell you at least 7 to 8 solution, so you need to watch the video without skipping, okay? So now let's check out the solution which is going to solve your problem definitely. So guys, if you are having this kind of problem, firstly you need to go back, okay? You have to go back here and slide up. After that you'll find here 3 lines, okay? Firstly you have to do this process, so click on your 3 lines. After that open your Play Store setting which is showing here settings, so open it, okay? After opening your setting, you need to scroll down and you'll find here Play Store version. So if there is any version updating on your Play Store, then guys, you have to update your Play Store, okay? If there is any update available on your Play Store, then you have to update your Play Store from here. So click here, and if there is any update is available, then your Play Store will start updating automatically, okay? But now as you can see, the Play Store is up to date, so I don't need to update. If there is available in your phone, then you have to update your Play Store, okay? So in the first step you need to update your Play Store. So after updating your Play Store, go and check or go and download, okay? Go and try to download and see whether your problem is fixed or not. If your problem is fixed, then that's great, and if your problem is not fixed, then guys, you have to follow my next step, okay? In the next step you have to go to your phone setting. So open your phone setting and search for application, okay? Firstly search for application. So as you can see here, apps, okay? So simply open it, or you'll find here manage apps. So guys, in place of manage apps in your phone, there might be, okay, there might be install apps or application manager. So you need to search here, and after that you have to come to application and search for your Play Store, okay? But firstly guys, you have to click here on your 3 dots. After clicking on 3 dots, click on show all apps. After that you have to search here Google, okay? This is the shortcut method, so you have to do this. So after clicking here Google, you'll find here Play Store, okay? As you can see here, Play Store. So open your Play Store, and what you have to do is, firstly you have to click on force stop. After that you have to clear data, okay? So let's force stop firstly. So first you have to do force stop. After that click on clear data, and you have to clear all data from the Play Store, okay? After clearing data, go to app permission. If there is any permissions, you need to allow it. After allowing your permissions, you have to go back, okay? Go back and search for Google Play Services. As you can see here, Google Play Services. So open your Google Play Services, and you have to do the same process here also, okay? So you have to click force stop firstly. So after force stopping, you have to click on clear data. So clear all the data from your Google Play Services. Go to manage space, okay? After going to manage space, as you can see here, clear all data. So you need to clear all data from your Google Play Services storage, okay? After clearing the clear data, you have to go to app permission. If there is permissions, you need to enable it, okay? You have to enable all the permissions. After allowing all the permissions, what you have to do is, guys, you need to restart your mobile phone, okay? Restart your mobile phone, and after restarting, go back to your Play Store and check whether your Play Store waiting for download problem is fixed or not. If your problem is fixed, then guys, that's great, and your job is done, okay? If your problem is fixed, then great, that's great. If your problem is not fixed, then guys, I have one more solution for you. So in the last method, I would like to tell you that you need to come back to your setting. After coming back to your setting, you'll see here about phone option, okay? So you have to do this process if the process is not working. So come to about phone, and after that update your mobile software. Okay, go to system update and update your mobile software. So guys, after updating your software version, you have to restart your mobile phone again. Okay, after restarting your mobile phone, check your internet connection. Okay, if your network connection is also not good, then make your network connection stronger. Okay, improve your network connection and then go back to your Play Store and check your problem will be solved by now. Okay, you have to do this all the solution. After that, your problem will be definitely fixed. I hope you guys have liked the video. Thanks for watching.